Since I'm not very good at painting hair, I've decided I'll practice it more. The contrast in blonde hair is usually more subtle than in dark hair, so the shadows won't be too dark. Now, the shadow part. What do you think? Let me know in the comments. See you next time.